When Brad Pitt's ex-security advisor revealed that the actor was happier in his marriage with Jennifer Aniston over one with Angelina Jolie. Brad Pitt, Jennifer Aniston, and Angelina Jolie continue to be the center of attention even today, and often, additional information keeps coming in as to what has been going on. Brad and Jennifer's pair has always been loved for how they look just amazing together. However, things did not quite work between the two and they got divorced in 2005. He then married Angelina Jolie, however, the two divorced in 2016, and the two have six children from the marriage. Now, a lot has been going on in terms of Brad and the Friends star. As it turns out, Brad was said to come across as rude to Jennifer during one of his interviews with the Parade magazine, back in 2011. However, soon enough, he did say how his comments were misinterpreted rather badly. And now, reports have it that the actor has offered an apology to Aniston for all the issues in their relationship in the past. However, the representatives of the actress have deemed the news reports fake. And if that is not enough, it looks like there is another something back in the news, a comment from Brad's ex-bodyguard Chris Herzog that has come to our notice. With the constant arguments over Team Jennifer versus Team Angelina, a comment from the ex-security advisor has it that Brad was 100% happy during his marriage to Aniston. He further told Cheat Sheet, during the interview earlier, how he never heard them fighting or rumors of cheating. He said, "I never heard anything bad between Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt before he met Angelina Jolie." However, he did not have a lot of nice things to say about Brad's time with Angelina, and added, "It was, we are the most powerful celebrity couple in the world, and that was primarily Angelina pushing the public image."